returned to a Gotham under siege. Bane controls the city now. His men patrol the streets. Citizens seem to be staying in their homes. The Gotham PD is nowhere in sight. As for Alfred, I found a message on the Wayne intranet from the night of Bane's attack on the stock exchange.
Master Bruce, I want you to know. I can't watch you become the Batman again. I won't bury you. You've buried enough members of the Wayne family. So, I'm leaving Gotham.
Alfred's gone. I'm on my own. I need to find help. I need to do whatever I can to weaken Bane's grip on the city. And then, I'm going to find Bane. And I'm going to put an end to his reign of terror.
Just go to this resistance meeting. Find out who these people are. Hear them out.
This meeting you're talking about, where is it happening?
A small park nearby. Here. I was given the information by a neighbor.
Go home. Take care of your family. Gotham will be free soon.
Thank you. Stop him on the way!
Is it really you?
Are you the Resistance?
Is that what they're calling us now? We're just a bunch of cops doing what we can to help people out. Maybe bring an end to this mess. We had a rat in our ranks. Came here to meet and then bam! These guys were pouring in from all sides. Lost a few good men today.
You fought enough today, Blake. Go and regroup. I'll contact Gordon.
Batman. Thanks.
Thank you.
Bruce Wayne was going to be here.
There's been a change of plans for security reasons, Ms. Tate.
What sort of change?
We're meeting a helicopter on the rooftop. It'll take us to Wayne.
I don't understand. Gotham's a no-fly zone right now.
Huh. That's right. It is, isn't it?
I want to go back downstairs.
I'm afraid that's not going to happen, Ms. Tate. Get in the chopper. Eyes of yours are going to get us into a Wayne Enterprises armory. I read up on you, Miss Tate. Sounds like you're quite the philanthropist.
Yes, believe it or not, some people are capable of doing good. The people. The men you work for. You're monsters.
That's not a very nice thing to say.
What you people are doing. Dragging innocent men and women into your tribunals. Executing them.
The men and women taken before the tribunal are not innocent. They're guilty.
Guilty of what exactly?
Corruption, decadence, indifference. We are Gotham's liberation, Ms. Tate. Taking it back for the people. Ridding it of its oppressors.
Ms. Tate, this device is going to make a copy of your retinal scan. Please look at the green light.
And what if I refuse?
We could always cut out your eyes, Ms. Tate. Got it. Taking this to the armory now. Wait here with Ms. Tate while we confirm that this will work.
I've got to get Miranda out of there. I'll need to take out those snipers before I can move in.
Thank you. Shoot to kill!
Thank you.
Echo 2.
Go ahead.
It worked. The tumblers are ours. Deal with Ms. Tate.
Consider it done.
Sorry, Ms. Tate.
Huh?
I'm not interrupting, am I?
Alpha 1, you have clearance. Shoot to kill. Alpha 1?
I think Alpha 1 is taking a nap.
I don't know what to say.
Ms. Tate, Commissioner Gordon and an officer named Blake are helping lead a resistance against Bane. You should seek them out. Help in whatever way you can. They can tell you how to get in touch with me if you need anything.
Okay. I'll find them.